Hi guys, welcome back. In this tutorial, I will show you guys how to add background music to your videos with ducking based on your voiceovers. Okay, so I have this tutorial video in here. As you guys can see, I have already edited the video, and if you play, then only we can create more realistic fur. Okay, all right guys, so I think you can listen to my voiceover, and if you go into certain places in here, if you see in here, these areas
now
in here.
Let's start drawing like this.
So empty because there is no voiceover. These are speed portions. So I'm not talking in here. What I want is I want to have background music coming up from here and just play until here and go down after I start talking. Okay, so you can do that by putting a background music and editing based on your audio, which is time consuming. I'm going to show you guys easiest step in Premiere with one click. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a new sequence based on this sequence. So we can go into the sequence in here, right click and create a new sequence. And now we have the sequence with the voiceover. And for the voiceover, we have to tell Premiere this is a dialog voiceover. So once you click on this one, go into essential sounds in here and select dialog. Okay, so in here you can have all the settings. I already have the settings for my audio. It's based on this tutorial is not about how to edit the voiceover, but I already have these settings in here. As you guys can see, I already done it. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to import the audio, the music file which we wanted, which is this one in here, and I'm just going to place it in here. Let's bring this one a little bit bigger. And for this, I'm going to apply in the same essential sounds, I'm going to apply the music. Okay, so now Premiere will know this is a music track and this is a audio track. All right, after you apply, there won't be any difference. Okay. So let's click this one, and when you apply the music, you can see there is a part called ducking. So you have to on this ducking portion, and by default we have these values in here. So let's stick to the default value. All we need to do is generate keyframes. It will take some time to generate the keyframes based on your audio length. And now, as you guys can see in here, it has applied the keyframes based on the voice. Okay, so now if you play from here. Okay, and now let's start drawing like this. As you can see in here, my music volume is increasing. And when I go back in here, when I start talking, you can see from here. All right, guys, so now we have some sort of flow effect in here, but we can add in more details. Now, as you can see, it's gradually reducing. If you want to change these settings, you can change these settings also. You can increase the sensitivity. That means it will increase the sensitivity based on the volume and also ducking amount, how much you want to duck. I'll stick to the original amount 18. You can make it even more less or higher based on the output you want, and also the phase, how many milliseconds. For an example, this fade in here, you can make it longer if you want to. Instead of 800, let's say I want to make it double, 1006. And again, you have to generate these keyframes. Now, as you can see, the fading has been increased. If you play now from here or something like this. Before that, I'm going to make this one even more smaller, the brush size. Okay. And now let's start drawing like this. Alright guys, and if you guys find this background music is too loud, you can increase or decrease the volume from here. So let's activate the levels, and we can bring down this to maybe -5. And if you play now from the voice in here, so I'm going to go back and we'll draw something like this. Before that, I'm going to make this one even more smaller, the brush size. Okay, and now let's start drawing like this. All right, guys, so if you go in here,
so we can have some kind of depth for this artwork. Now we can choose the mid tones.
All right, guys, so that's how you can easily add in background music for your videos and make them edit based on your voiceovers. All right, guys, thank you for watching. See you guys in the next tip.